Estoy aquí con Karel porque me está ayudando a escoger la lista de componentes para dos links, dos enlaces Ronja que queremos hacer, que queremos finalmente tener en Colombia, en Medellín. El proyecto ha estado un poco congelado, ha estado bastante frío por los últimos años, tal vez parecido a cuando teníamos Medellín Wireless, que se trabajó mucho una época y después cuando llegó ya el internet de banda ancha y un poquito más fácil de conseguir, pues terminamos todos acomodándonos de la manera más fácil de utilizar la red. Pero ahora hay como una especie de momento que de revisitar esas redes libres. Y pues muchos de los componentes que estamos consiguiendo hoy, eso están así, han estado así guardados como tantas de estas cosas que se ven acá. Y bueno, le quiero preguntar a Karel un par de cosas acerca de cómo ve que en Colombia queramos montar un poquito este proyecto otra vez. Yeah, Karel, the question I have is, what's your reaction that now these people from so far away, after so many years that you started this project, want to catch up again and try to install these links in Colombia? What do you think about that?
I think it's enthusiasts or how to say, the interest has sunken a lot, but I think there are still people who are interested. In the amount of people, there are still some remaining.
Andreas was telling me that there was someone from Scotland that that is trying to also perhaps build some links in Scotland, perhaps. I don't know exactly where,
I
but
think it was a few years ago, but and he actually didn't build it.
Okay, 3 years ago. Yeah, I know we tried to build these links many years ago, but we failed because we couldn't find some of the components that are going right now inside that little tar box, metal box. Box is not a box, but I don't know how to call that in English.
You mean the shielding box?
Yeah, that's. Oh no, the shielding box is another thing. No, this one that you.
This one.
But the shielding box, yeah, I've seen the website. It's kind of a very nice way to make the shielding box with copper. I wish we can get to prepare it in a good way, even though we can buy these boxes also. So yeah, how much is it? Do you know? Or not yet?
It's 69 together. I took the new prices from the parcel and always give some
Yes.
discount,
Oh, thank you. So
and then it will be 69.
I think I have the money with me, so we can just do this right now. Anyway, I will continue to bug you with questions. I'm hope you have the good memory, but anyway, the whole documentation is there, huh? Toda la documentación.
Yes.
And you are always on the IRC, anyway.
Yes, I'm running IRC on the revamp IRC.
Revamp IRC. Hey, and actually, this is a question, the revamp space. So now you work here,
Yes.
and what's happening in the revamp space? What's
Well, we're getting computers which people want to give away, because you are not allowed to just throw computers into trash, because it's electronic, how to
Yes,
say,
toxic
stuff, and
materials that.
according to the law, you have to give it to a specialized a place for collection. We are such a specialized certified place, It's called Zwickau in Switzerland, these places, and people can bring it here. And often people just bring computers which are not the latest ones, but are still usable.